in full. All of the broken people, all of the people thrown overboard. They always try to shame us, but they don't speak the language. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not faceless, we were born.
What do you do for a living?
I work on hydraulic motor and gearboxes. We do manufacturing of the gearboxes, distributing of the motors for all heavy machinery.
Nice. How did you get started into racing?
That's an interesting one. We go on days for that. Started with a go-kart in one. Obviously, I couldn't race that. And then went through that whole phase and started quads in 2012. That always had one to stay in shape and decided to show up and race one day. And here we are 5 years later.
Nice. Now, you used to run IndyCar or Formula One? What was it?
Yeah, IndyCar stuff.
That's cool. Who's your biggest competition?
It's hard to say any one person. Kevin obviously is quick out front, but any of the top four or five guys at any weekend can pull off a win, so it's hard to say.
Tell us about the area where you live.
Well, it depends what you're looking for. If you're looking for the city life, it's great because I'm down by Philadelphia. But to go riding and all that stuff, it's about a 2-hour trip. So I would say more of a city area.
Yeah.
Not exactly what I look for, but that's where I'm stuck at.
How do you eat an Oreo?
Oreo. It depends. It goes back and forth. Sometimes you eat it in one bite. Sometimes you got to take the white cream out of the center first and then eat the rest of it.
Yeah. There's multiple ways to do that.
Oh, yeah.
All right. You're good.